Let's see how to export with textures. First of all, select the objects you want to export. Go to File, Export FBX. Now here in Path Mode, select Copy. Make sure to turn on this button. You can limit to selected objects. If you want, you can select the object types. Now go here in Geometry, select Face. This is for the smoothing groups. Name the file and click on Export. Now, if it didn't work, let's see the material. If you have nodes between the textures and the shader, that's why it doesn't work. For example, I have a grunge texture mixed with the color texture to add dirt to the model. So we need the textures connected to color, roughness, and normal. Of course, the normal node, it's okay. Any other node that we have to modify a texture, we need to delete it. Also, make sure your materials have textures. In this case, I have a second material, but without textures, just to give a different color to the model, so I need to delete it. And now we are ready to export. But sometimes we need to adjust the materials. For example, here in Unreal, the roughness map is always connected into specular for some reason. So I need to connect to roughness. It is what it is. The shaders are different for each software, but the textures are embedded in the FBX file. Okay? See you next time.